At the southern tip of India lies Kerala, a panoramic land spilling with colors and carnivals. Thousands of tourists come here every year to revel in the shimmering beauty of their shores. Another enamoring feature of this coastal state is the fascinating and wonderful way in which it has preserved and continues to practice the age-old therapies of Ayurveda and yoga. Kerala's unique topography combined with its tropical climate has been highly conducive for the growth of Ayurveda in this land. The majestic Western Ghats, stretching across the whole state, is a veritable treasure trove of biodiversity. One can find here some of the rarest of rare herbs. As a race nurtured on the lap of Ayurveda, it comes as no surprise that one can commonly come across many an uncommon medicinal herbs blooming in the courtyard of Malayali homes. Another exceptional feature of Ayurveda is that it considers rejuvenation therapy to be as important as the therapies for concrete ailments. There are treatment methods for preventive measures and rejuvenation. The Panchakarma Chikitsa is an important part of Ayurveda. Though you can find this kind of treatment all over India, Kerala has developed and perfected the methodology of Panchakarma in a most eminent and native manner. At the outset of Panchakarma, the doshas accumulated in the tissues are loosened up through snehana or inunction of the body. Thereafter, the body is made to sweat through a therapeutic application of heat. This helps in the dilations of the channels of the body and causes the doshas to be transported to the gastrointestinal tracts. After this purva karma, or preparatory procedure, the toxins thus carried into the bubbles are expelled in the actual panchakarma therapy through therapeutic emesis or purging. Pichu is a treatment for certain ailments of the head. Here, pichu, or a piece of cloth, is dipped in medicated oil and spread on the head. Oil is then repeatedly poured over it. In Sirovasti, lukewarm medicated oil is poured into a leather cap, open at both ends. This treatment brings relief in the paranasal sinus zone. This is Sirodhara. Here, medicated oil, milk or buttermilk is poured on the forehead of the patient. It is believed to have a great effect on the central nervous system and tranquilizes the mind. In Thalapodichu, a paste of old gooseberry, coarsely ground with buttermilk, is liberally smeared on the head. After wiping off the paste completely, suitable oil is applied on the head and the patient is made to take a bath. There are different methods of sweating to dilate the channels of the body for the removal of toxins. Kiji is one such practice. This is Bashpasvedan. Here, every part of the body other than the head is exposed to medicated steam. Ayurvedic therapy is also used for beauty treatment. Chemical cosmetics and creams are completely avoided. Instead, herbal products and paste are made use of to augment natural beauty and give the skin a touch of blue. Kathakali, the classical performing art form of Kerala, is a rare symphony of decca and dance, of movement, music and colors. The ancient tradition of Ayurvedic treatment plays a significant role in the creation of a lightsome Kathakali artist. Kerala is renowned world over for the vibrant native martial art form of Kalaripayattu and the practice of Kalari treatment. Kalari treatment is a sum total of knowledge of the treatment acquired by Kalari gurus, either hereditarily or through the actual experience of handling human bodies. Today, there are a number of institutions in Kerala providing traditional Ayurvedic treatment. There are Ayurvedic centers which give equal importance to therapies for ailments, as well as rejuvenation. On the picturesque beaches, hill stations and the lake sides of Kerala, one can find a number of centers which offer rejuvenation therapies and facilities for the practice of yoga. Some things remain untarnished by time and tide. These dazzling waves beckon you to an ageless shore, which has preserved through time the quintessence of an art of healing and are signs of living.